Cheers. Another.
Ooh, the Acura NSX. Or the Honda NSX, if you're in Japan. The Lamborghini Diablo. Alright. Ooh, a Jaguar. The F-Type. Nice. Okay, as I said before, let's go to a race dealership and buy the M4 GTS and have a look at the body mods that we can get for the car. We won't tune it or anything like that. But let's have a look at what we can do to it. Let's just get it and have a look at it. All right, where are you? We've got a lot of cars unlocked now, which is really cool. I'm really excited to get all of these, to be honest. What's with the FPS lag? Gosh, what's left? So we've got the M4 GTS, obviously. Is there anything here that I'm interested in? I'm kind of interested in the 911 GT3 RS, maybe. Oh, I see. The front bumper on the 911 Carrera is a GT3 style bumper. I get it. But what I'm really interested in is also the R8. I really want to get the R8. I'll probably make it a drag car. It's four-wheel drive, but for some reason I think it's going to be able to do wheelies anyways. And then there's the Huracan. I am interested in the Ford GT a fair bit. And then, of course, the McLaren P1. This car is the first supercar hypercar I ever fell in love with. Like, before this car was introduced to me, I was not interested in supercars and hypercars. I was interested in only, like, sports coupes and tuner cars and the occasional muscle car. But this car is awesome. And then, of course, we need to get this and just screw around with it. Because this is silly. Alright. But we're here for the M4 GTS right now. Where are you? Did I go past you? Where the hell are you? Oh, there you are. BMW M4 GTS. Yes, please. I have a ton of money. Let's just drive the car right now. I'm not getting very good FPS for some reason. I don't know why, either. So, this car looks pretty mean, actually, I would have to say. Alright, so let's see if we can make it sound... Not sound, but look. You can't change the sounds of the cars in this game, unfortunately. But let's see if we can make this car any meaner looking. Let's see what we can do to it. To be honest, I'd really want to put yellow headlights on this car to make it look like a GT car. I feel like that would be cool.
I heard you found something interesting out there. Want me to have a look?
Yeah, I did. It's the C10, which I haven't restored yet. Alright, visual customization. Hood. Okay, that's carbon, so I'm not interested. Okay, so I'm not interested in any of the hoods. Grill. You can change the grill? Defeat a roaming racer. Haven't done that yet, so never mind. We got Liberty Walk. And Duke Dynamics. Okay. Splitter. I don't really want to use... Oh, that just removes the splitter. Okay, fine, that's kind of acceptable. We've got a Varus splitter. A BMW splitter. Which I think is like an elongated version of the stock one. Duke Dynamics, that looks kind of cool. And then we got the Liberty Walk. Okay. Fenders, Varus, Liberty Walk, Duke Dynamics. Oh, that lowered the car. I wasn't expecting that. Neat. Cool, we got some wing mirrors. Nothing there. Interesting. Interesting. Don't really like that. I don't really like the pointy things. The weird carbon plates that stick out. Whoa! This is cool. Oh, I like that one. tail lights. Is this the GTS light, and is this the stock M4 light? Interesting. Rear bumper. Not sure what's changing here. I think it's the weird carbon lip on the back. You know, I'm not sure. But then we got Liberty Walk. Very big change there. And we got Dupe Dynamics there. Diffuser. No diffusers. Oh. I want to do the exhaust. That looks cool. It has the kind of bluish tips that you get. I like those kinds of exhaust tips with the bluish gradient. Kind of makes it look like fire. Alright, let's have a look at trunk lid. No, thank you. I don't like those ducktail things. Spoilers. Holy shit. Something tells me we're going to end up going with this ridiculous wing. Holy moly. That's crazy. Alright, let's start putting parts on this car. So we're not going to do the hood, as we said, so let's go with the front bumper. Let's go with this, because it's OEM, but also still kind of different. Alright, and then we'll go with... Let's go with this for now and see how it does. When we combine everything else that I like. I think we're going to go with the Varus, because that looks really cool. Alright. We got another Varus. Let's do the Varus because it blends well into the front fender thingy. Here's the rear fender. We got Varus again. That's cool. Rear bumper. I think this is a good one too, the Duke Dynamics one. Let's use these lights instead, just so that we change like as much as possible. We've already done the exhaust. Trunk lid we're not doing. Let's get this giant wing, because it's ridiculous. Oh, I just noticed the roof is carbon. Rear canards. Ooh. Let's go with the Varus one. Nice. And the height of the car is okay, I think. Let's see if I can lower it just a little bit. All right, that's good enough. I don't want to make it camber too much. I don't want to think about camber. Back to visual customization. Let's do the wheels. So usually with BMWs, BBS or SSR wheels look the best. So let's look at some SSR wheels. Okay, that's cool. I think I've already used those wheels, so let's see if we can find something else. That's cool. That's really nice. I might have already used those before. Here's another SSR. I don't like that as much. Alright, so let's go with the one that looks like... Ooh. We're going with these. Wait, no. Those are the ones I've used before. Good. Where are the other SSRs? Let's use these. Alright. Then we have to go to the back wheel and do that individually. I wish I could do apply to all wheels when I'm doing the wheels themselves. I don't really like having to cycle through all of these. Alright. Let's make them black, as I do with almost all of my cars. Here we go. I think I'm able to do the calipers now. Yep. Alright. I like customization. I love doing this with cars. It's a lot of fun. Alright. How does the front bumper look with all of this? The front bumper doesn't match everything else. It's a little higher up than everything else. So I'm going to have to, I think, either do a different... bumper The stock bumper fits. The Liberty Walk one fits as well, but then it adds those weird pointy bits. Let's try the Liberty Walk one and see if we can fix that splitter. There's weird wires going through that front grate, so I don't like that. Fine. We'll go with that. So now we've got a really mean-looking M4 GTS with a bunch of mismatched parts, which is kind of the point, so I really like it. This is really cool. And now I don't really know what I'm going to do with the car wrap-wise, but that's for another video. My face camera cam died again. I really need to replace the face camera camera, but right now I don't have the money or the patience. But whatever. Now let's go off and do the heist mission. I really like this car. It's gonna be fun to drive with this. This is probably gonna be the car I finish the game in. You know, this will be my maxed out race spec car. And then everything else I think I have is filled, because I have the Evo for off-road, the Corvette for drag, the Porsche for runner, and the Mustang for drift. I think that's everything. I'm covering all the bases. All right. Anyways, let's get on with the next heist mission. I guess we'll just drive around in the stock GTS. It's not stock anymore, but stock performance GTS. Holy crap. It looks like a crazy GT car.
Godspeed Races, this is the voice of the streets. I've gotten a bulletin direct from the streets. Noise Bomb turned out to be a silent dud. Our man Mac took out the Drift King himself, sliding in one step closer to the Outlaw's rush. Can anybody stop him? Does anybody even want to try? To Mac, today the streets cheer your name. Drive proud.
You guys hear that? Curator said, drive proud.
As if you need the ego boost.
I'm gonna print t-shirts.
Whatever. As long as I don't have to wear one.
Of course you do. You're my crew.
At least he's enjoying himself. He's weird, but at least he's enjoying himself. It's got good vibes. Alright. We have a mission to do. Yeah. Party time. Your newfound League allies want to celebrate. Don't disappoint them? Okay. We're showing up in my new GTS. Hey guys, look at my new car! I have how much money do I have? $1.4 million. I had $1.5 before I bought this car. You know, like, oh, I'm so poor, right? Oops. I like that this car has a roll cage. It's kind of cool. Alright, start.
Never get into the rush. Leave while you can.
You're afraid. All that money and power, and you're terrified it won't be enough to stop me.
Uh-oh. I accidentally skipped.
What's up?
Now that the party's over, it's time to plan our next move. Come by the airfield when you get the chance.
I'll be right over.
I'm sorry, guys. The cutscene skipped. I wanted to restart the cutscene because it wasn't playing correctly. Because of a graphic setting that I changed. I think it was because of the V-Sync thing I did. I think I'm gonna have to turn that back off. I turned it on to fix screen tear. I'm really sorry about that. I messed up the cutscene. It's okay. Not a big deal. We're not really here for the story anyways. Let's get on with the heist. Who gives a shit? I complain about the dialogue and crap all the time anyways. Really? I have to go back over here? I bet the party was shit anyways. I bet like nothing happened. Nobody got drunk. There was no weed. These are things that I would complain about, obviously. Because that's definitely the type of person I am. Oh! Select a car. Oh! I get to drive a runner car. I can introduce you guys to the 911. Yes. Oh, I didn't get to pick cars for anyone else.
Identify two of the collector's cars likely to have kill switch tech. We'll have to decide which one we want to boost.
Huh. They're both. So the vertical sync was messing up the cutscenes.
First one is a Mercedes G63.
Holy shit.
He's moved it to a house casino.
That's probably just a wrap.
Getting it down is not
just a wrap.
And the second target?
The collector's flying the second one out to Japan tomorrow.
That's the car from the loading screen.
He's gonna have that place sewn up.
So, which one do we grab?
We want to piss off the collector, right? I say we grab them both.
All right, Mac. Let's give it a shot.
Oh, here we go.
The fireworks for Fortune Valley Day will start any minute. We have to get there while it's still going. It'll be all the distraction we need.
Remind me. Why is Tyler the one driving the Mac?
Already.
Oh. Remind me, why is Tyler the one driving the Mac attack?
You wanted to drive the Mercedes, right? It's either that or the truck.
Yeah, I know. It's just... Tyler, if you hurt my baby, I swear...
Your baby? I've seen you T-bone Rex for fun with that thing.
That's different. Rap, we're good to go with the car security, right?
Yes. I reverse-engineered the Koenigsegg ECU code into an unlocked broadcaster that'll work for any car with a compatible modification and uploaded it to your mobile phone. English, please. There's an app for that.
Do you guys need to understand it? Just tell them you can press a button on your phone.
Already? Mac, you said there'd be plenty of time. This is the last time I let you plan a job.
Couldn't account for traffic, Jess. Now step on it.
I almost missed the turn. We'll gloss over that. I have a feeling this mission is going to be dialogue heavy. Heavy. Alright.
Jess, you're on.
Grab onto something.
Oh, thank God. I thought I was going to miss that. I jumped over the train. Why did we not kill anyone? Where's the security? Why is the key in the ignition? Oh my gosh.
Got the car and she is wild. Rav, you better be ready.
Ready and waiting. Better hurry, that thing's
going. Oh, this thing doesn't turn. Why does this car have a police scanner in it?
Man, I am digging the bling. I'll take this over the Regera any day. I'm gonna scrape off the gold and play the Mac attack with it.
Not in my garage, you're not. I run a glassy joint. Mac, I'm with Jess. We're headed to the Rift VIP terminal now.
What's that?
There's something fishy going on.
What kind of fishy?
There's something just started beeping under my car, kind of fishy.
Collector must have a tracker on it.
I'll see if I can shake it off.
A tracker?
No luck, still there.
Don't be reckless, Mac. Just get to me, I'll take it off.
I got time. One more try.
Are you sure it's a tracker and not a bomb?
That ruined your schedule, remember?
Oh.
Damn it! Thought I had it that time.
Get your ass over here. We'll figure it out.
No. We're almost there anyways.
I'm coming in hot.
Okay.
Morgan's crew has taken the bait.
Ended.
Taken the bait. Oh yeah, this is apparently a trap somehow.
Ty and I are at the second car.
How are we not completely running anyone down?
Hello, beautiful.
Ooh. What the heck was that slide? Oh, hello. Oh, everyone's here. All right.
Got the second car.
Alright.
Go to the Mercedes into the trailer. Rob's checking out the tracker
now.
It's not a tracker, Mac. It's a bomb.
A bomb?
Ha!
I told you not to be wrecked.
Called it.
God damn!
Mac could have set off the bomb by jumping all over the place.
Mine just started beeping too. What do?
Get over here. I'll deal with it.
Meet you guys there as soon as I can shake off the cops. Damn it, roadblocks. I'll shake them in the construction yard.
Oh my gosh.
Hope this thing can take a few bumps.
We're off-roading in an Aventador. Oh. With a bomb on it.
This is insane. Off-roading in a Lambo?
Oh, jeez! That is a rhino. That was also a rhino.
Dad, how sure are you you can disable those bombs?
80%?
I was really hoping to close to 100.
Best I can offer.
80 is actually pretty good.
Jesus Christ, they got so many roadblocks up.
Don't worry, Rob. Those won't be a problem soon. Oh, you'll see.
Alright. Whoa, where did I get that air? Whoa!
The Mac Attack 2! Mac strikes back!
Holy hell! Thanks!
You're kidding. You're kidding! What the hell is that? Oh!
Guys on board, Mac!
I am driving a semi.
And I will handle the bomb.
Can I just hit this?
Jet,
oh, Jesus! Excuse me.
Rap, you sure you can disable the bomb?
Guys, let Rap work!
Oh! Oh! Oh, this is so cool.
Maybe it's the yellow one.
Jesus.
Try and keep us steady, will you?
Do what I can.
That cop went into the air early. Still trying to recover from that.
Finally come back up for a job.
Weehoo!
Just avoided the barricade.
Copy.
So,
this is unbelievable. Whoa! Jess? You nearly died. Oh my gosh. Oh! How did you jump? Whoa. Oh, thank God the car auto-turned. I didn't know where I was supposed to go.
Guys, massive roadblock ahead. Looks like the end of the road for me.
Keep driving. I'll be right.
That wasn't exactly in my way. And we're already back in the semi. Oh my God.
Take some cops out for me.
With pleasure. You get the hell out of here.
This truck has nitrous?
Ditch the car.
Oh.
We got this, Jess. You'll be feeling
oh, shit. I'm being...
Hello? Good news, bad news.
How about the bad news?
I got disabled the bombs.
Guys, ditch the car.
But I can remove them.
How confident are you? You know what?
I can hear crackling. There's a bunch of kill switch cars.
Easy. There. Got it.
You got the bombs on?
Yep.
And what, you went?
Are we gonna throw them at the cops? Jesus, we're murderers.
Hey, Mac, you might feel a little tailwind.
Uh-oh.
Oh my God.
Mac, cop problems taken care of.
Holy shit. Wow. Well, that... That mission was, kind of easy. Ooh, the DB-11! I don't know... Okay, the R-35. Not a huge fan of it, but I appreciate it. The C-6! I didn't realize I didn't have that unlocked yet. And the 911 GT3 RS. Which I don't think you can actually make into a runner car. I like the M4. That's cool. I like the cars show up in cutscenes. I like it when things like that happen in racing games.